GTA, motherfucker! Hey everybody, this is Steve from We Just Play Games, coming back to you with more of the Grand Theft Auto 5. In the last episode, I dropped off Michael's kid, and now I think I'm just doing my own thing for a while. Gotta find something to do. Let's check the map. What's that? Strangers and Freaks. What's that mean? Also the same thing, I guess. And F for Franklin. Let's go see what's up with Franklin. Oh, incoming call. Lamar.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man. It's cool. She's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man. All right?
All right. I got you, dog.
I don't understand how they're, like, so mean to each other 1 second and fucking bastards toward each other the next. Okay, I seriously fucked up one of the wheels on this thing.
You're an asshole, driver.
Whoa! Alright, I need a new car.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
All right.
Now stay calm, lady. Chill.
Was she wearing gloves? That lady was either a fucking gardener or a professional driver. What the fuck? Whoa, okay. That was a good dodge. What the fuck am I listening to? That's better. I don't like being directly behind the car like this. Tokyo Drift! Woohoo! I worked out! Fuck you. Moving. Oh, not pulling out the gun. Never mind. Hey, you bloody motherfucker. I'm giving you that beggar we boosted. Left it at your aunt's crib. Bagger. Bagger? Various events unfold across San Andreas daily. Alright, let's go see what the various event is.
Alright, let's get this bad boy in the van, huh?
Yeah, I'm starving. Let's get this over with.
Alright. Hey! Get the fuck out of the car! I'll follow your shit. Never mind. Ah, shit. Backup's on the way, guys.
Attention all units. We've got a 211 on a group security truck. Respond code 3.
I'm just going about my business. Never mind me. I'm in a very innocent looking car. Just minding my own business. Alright, moving on.
This is All Saints with Pure Shores.
Well, thank God I'm here.
Real talk.
Can I use that bike, you think? Seriously? They're shooting at me.
Now I gotta work two jobs.
Hell with that. Apparently it's a bad idea to bring the cops to the hood. Who'd have thunk it?
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity, so make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
You.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You
punch
ain't got
him.
No motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Sprizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on.
In unison.
Act like girls.
Shit. Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
That's a creative name.
You check this guy's look.
Okay, you drive with me. We're listening to rock.
Gunner-ass hair, gunner-ass clothes. He coming up, but he ain't putting down.
Or this game's approximation of rock.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect. Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all. Does that make you an old homie?
But he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Hey!
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Hope you're all impressed with my driving. Here, we're here. Ta-da.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more like them.
Hey, Coke machine.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
I like the sound of that.
Oh, yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns. All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
No. Yes.
Why the fuck am I
no.
One
no.
Sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
What the fuck's the shotgun? There it is. Shotgun. All right. I want the mod, though.
Man, let's do this shit.
Light. Where's the light?
Listen up, I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing right. Ebi ain't got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know.
There we go.
We got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchase is made by the man. Ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right.
Okay, I guess we're good.
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her all friends in La
Puerta. I've got a shotgun light, apparently. Recycling plant. I wish I could have driven off without him. Lamar needs to be quicker.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new
Burn.
Shit. It's fat. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas.
Some what?
Just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Excuse me. And we've arrived at the drug deal.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
This the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Swear to God, I will pull on you, man.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whit?
You got that shit, nigga, with a paper ad. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bill.
Is that the guy we just kidnapped?
What's up, boy? Everything cool? Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Yep.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Oh, damn it.
Yeah.
Somebody on us? They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers full of shit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Hey, we gonna set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Whoa. Yeah. Two bullets was necessary. Oh, fuck. I can blind someone, apparently. Stay down.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Oh, wrong button. Let's reload.
I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Cover me. Fuck.
Cover you as you what?
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
I like how they duck. That's really useful. You got him?
Man, I ain't going down for you.
Families ain't no more.
Oh, what the fuck was that, Steve? Get the fuck down. Oh, you guys suck ass. Thanks for the backup. Jerks.
We doing this or what? Come on!
You ain't got the balls,
homie. That fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
I'm finna show you how an OG handle this shit.
That's or performing headshots. All right.
Keep down, fool.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
Hit it, buddy.
Fire him up.
You good?
First next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Fool. Lame ass ball of bitches.
Get him away from me, guys. Come on.
You ain't creeping on us.
Man, back up.
Don't get headshot.
Fucking asshole.
Snitch.
Come on, peek.
Man, ain't hard for you, homie.
Peek, bitch.
You lame ass mark. Fuck.
Dumbass baby G.
Okay, I'm reloading.
Fuck you.
You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Do you guys hear that Scarface reference?
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Now that's a nasty ass shot.
Nothing? Alright, let's move. I have low health.
Nigga, we gang, man.
Hey! Blind fire. Bang, fuck you. You did. I'm gonna take point.
Let's do this.
Over the top, bitch.
Really? All right, let's go. Get down. Fuck.
Never fucking learn. You dirty motherfucker. Fuck you. Man, bullshit.
It's getting real. I'm only realizing now that that green meter's my health. Whoa!
Clowns, man. You see that shit? It's on fire, man. All right, we gotta go then.
You ain't creeping on up. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Man, they hard for you, homie.
They only got like two dudes left.
Man, pop me and get low.
Never trust the baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this
shady motherfucker.
You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Fuck! Cops outside!
Do I have different weapons now?
I ain't going back.
Where's the weapon wheel?
You go first, stay
after. Wait, nope.
Go get headshot.
Weapon wheel, where are you? No. 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 Motherfucker. There we go. Hey, health pack, awesome.
Keep down, fool.
You see? I'ma follow you for a minute.
You better. Someone wanna go around?
Keep it moving.
Good. Son of a bitch. All right, let's go.
Hey, here's the exit.
Really? The sign marked exit's the exit?
Hey,
you gotta be
up?
Fucking with me.
All
fuck, really?
Cause us trouble. Clap him, homie.
What? Oh, shut up. Stop aiming at me, motherfucker. Nice tips. Oh, I was in stealth mode that whole time. I'm gonna fall through one of these, just wait.
Get up over that motherfucking we straight, Lo. Cool this shit off. Man, out that motherfucker right now. Out, out.
Move, bitch.
Come on, guys!
Man, you got beat with an other stick. Man, where the roll is at?
Oh, that worked out.
Man, I'll get the cop mentality.
Leave me alone. Probably didn't get in front of me.
Keep them rollers off us.
Excuse me. Okay, that worked. Fuck! Straighten out! Yeah, I'm out of the sights. Alright, this road goes straight for a while. Whoa! Alright, who gives a shit about going straight now? No, no, stay out of the cone, stay out of the cone!
I
Okay, I gotta go left. Not running with you, fool. Ah, fuck. I didn't solve anything. There we go. Ah, shit.
Okay. Nothing righteous about this shit. Acting like big dog.
Ah, fuck, they found me again. Get out of that!
Be careful, Mark. You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's what you... Story, dig?
Well, so much for that plan. Hey, fuck you.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Fuck your shit.
I wasn't even in this state.
Shut up. Alright, we're good. We're good for a while.
I ain't catching this.
Alright, turn left up here.
Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit.
They're not on us. There we go.
That's it. That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Get it in?
We going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Excuse me.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you're the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you fucking kidnapped him!
Us, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, nah, no, nah, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
And home? This is my house. This isn't my house. Here we go. I have a new car now. Hey, a bike.
Nah, man. You go hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Well, all right. I don't give a shit about Stretch. Get him out of my contact list. Ah, I got a bronze. All right, let's go see what Chop's up to. Hey, Chop. Hello, boy.
Another turd, Chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Another turd? Take Chop for a walk. Teach Chop perform tricks.
Come on, boy.
Really? You just gonna jump that? We're gonna play fetch. Alright, where's the weapon wheel?
Bring it back, boy.
Don't get hit by a car. Good boy. Got it back? Alright, let's see if we can hit this person. Oh, I missed him. That was awesome.
You hood, Chop.
That's great. See you run. Come on. What are you barking at? All right, let's play one more time. Off this pole.
Get it. Boom.
Good boy. It's a good boy, Chop. All right, no, I don't want to throw it again. How do I not take you for a walk anymore? First right bumper.
You know the way home, Chop. Go.
Let's go to bed. Oh, wrong with her. No blankets. Not even gonna shower. Oh fuck, I'm gonna spin some shit. Look at that. Alright, what's new now? Nothing? There's a mission with Michael over there. Can I switch to Michael? I can't switch. Oh, I can't switch. Oh, sweet. Okay. What's going on? There we go.
Everything hurts.
I guess I got drunk last night. Is this my car? Thank you, sir.
Hey, chavala. Nice culito.
Whee! All right. You know what? We're getting pretty close to a half hour, so I'm going to end the video here. And we'll do some of Mike's missions in the next video.